18 years later, Nick became a top chef. While he was cooking, tears uncontrollably streamed down his face, because he sensed someone's emotions. It had been over a decade since he last felt this way. Since his sister's death, he couldn't understand why it suddenly appeared. One day, a colleague burst into tears due to a heartbreak, and unexpectedly, Nick burst into uncontrollable laughter. Despite his attempts to explain, his colleague thought he was doing it on purpose. He even faced criticism from his superiors. When he finished work and returned home, the telepathic connection struck again. Simultaneously, a woman was running wildly on the street. As the woman approached, the connection grew stronger. Nick looked at the woman in front of him, thinking it was his sister returning. The two of them locked eyes and continued to stare for a few seconds. The two of them passed by each other. When the woman walked past him, Nick felt an inexplicable sense of familiarity. Could his sister really have come back? The woman's name was Nancy, and the reason she was in a hurry was because her mother was going to conduct a surprise inspection. The door was covered with various overdue notices. After returning to her room, the mess inside was like a dog's den. In order to prevent her mother from knowing her situation, she had to hastily tidy up. A few minutes later, her mother finally arrived. Looking at this cramped room, her mother told her to save money and get a bigger house.